back to Unreal World, where nothing that happened in the past two episodes has happened. Should really learn to save between episodes, or before I do something stupid. Oh, well, we learn. I do want to move all of my clothing over, though. Disappointing. But I was trapped on that island. There was no way. They screwed me. Should be illegal. Let's make some more arrows. Oh, that means that the links never happened. Right? Oh well. Rotten elk skin? What the hell? Okay. Sure. Has that been there this whole time? If you're hungry, then eat. I don't want to tell you. You did. Let's zoom all the way out again. So we're gonna check traps. I'll go looking for trouble, but I'll probably try to be smarter about it. Oh yeah, and I wanted to make more arrows. That's right. I need rocks. Which don't happen on the cliff. So it'll probably be confusing, maybe, but I did say what I was gonna do, so hopefully. It was just too cool not to, too cool to delete, you know? It was a neat little adventure. I wish it had ended well. It did not. So now we're back two episodes ago, because I'm a dumbass and I don't save. What I do is I've got another file for this game saves on my external hard drive. And when I die, I just copy those files back to the regular game. Because, you know, it's an adventure and I don't like permadeath. I really don't. I've worked far too hard to die. Not done the quest line either, so I didn't want to stop the entire series because I'm dumb. That kind of thing is how I deal with robbers and stuff, so. It's good to know, though, if you're on the coast, they will come to you if they are indeed robbers. So that's good. I probably just have to sit and wait then. I want lots of arrows because that was not enough. Yeah, I should have just taken them out from the water. Oh well. I'll do better. missing a rock. I'll sleep. Hey, my fracture in the abdomen is healed. Fine arrows can go, and rough arrows can go. Right, I also wanted to pick up all of my arrows. It's a lot of fine arrows, though. I have... I'll keep them both. Where are the... Yeah. Four rocks, so I need one more rock. So I'll just go this way. There you are. Nope. Not hunting seals. Not actively, anyway. They're very difficult to hunt. Three fine and two decent. Good. Alright, I'm gonna continue to check traps. Crap. I went too far up. Hey, finding traps. Feather. I thought it was an arrow at first. That's weird. Where am I? Too far. You are. Okay, let's not screw that one up again. I'm gonna drop all non-essentials. Probably all my arrow making gear. Food. So many spoiled things. Drink. Eat. Okay, I'm ready. Let's go. Find trouble and not be dumb about it. I almost had it though. It's the last guy I screwed up on. Well. I was gonna say, at least it didn't murder me, but the effect was the same. As long as I don't meet anybody head on. You know what? I'm gonna save right now, but I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. There we go. So I don't have to do that part over again. If I find trouble, I'll also save right before I start getting into trouble. Oh, all that red. Made me nervous there for a second. Right, check on this. There's nothing in it. Which is good, because I haven't been here in ages. just asleep. As long as there's no robbers nearby, I should be fine. Alan's vigorous. Okay. Apply my bowl. The wolf sounds, man. Which now you can hear. Yay! And the owls. The only type of owl I've seen in this game is the eagle owl, which is whatever that is. Eagle owl hybrid or some shit. Which is very similar to both. Met them. No, it was further away than that. Should be a bit tired in the morning. Fuck. My whole schedule was knocked off its axis. Probably from making arrows, I'm gonna assume. It's usually spawned behind me. Drop my boat. Come over here. And wait. A hare? Not really what I was going for, but okay. No. I do not care about the hare. Alright, so I'm not thinking that this guy's a robber. Just because they're not here yet. Well, it's afternoon, so it's getting better. I want to be out of bow range, if at all possible. Yep. Granted, they try to speak to you before they get aggroed on you. I'm just gonna go over here and sit for a minute. Go to the coast. Okay, perfect. Stay there. Is this where we met? This looks awfully familiar. This is where I fought with the robbers. Deja vu from a past life. However, I do not think this guy is a robber. But I'll wait and see. To me already. Okay, onward. amazing transformation from man to beast. Oh, there's another one over there. Wow. Elk City, man. There's a lynx. I could. Let's do it. Aw, come on. Good. Pierces its hip. That's always a nice one. Okay, so that's three that I shot. One of them's in him. One of them went really far past him. Like, way off. Yep, I see it. And the other one went this way. Somewhere. There it is. Oh, now look. Now since the lynx is hurt, it should be lame. Because it's got an arrow in its hip. Means it shouldn't get very far. That's a fucking rabbit. I don't need you. Where's the lynx? Gets distance. Ah, hello. You can run. Go for it. Run on that bad hip of yours. Crow of pain from the north. Oh, fox. Was over here. Maybe the fox bit the lynx? I don't know. Crawl pain from somebody. Oh, look. A nest. Black grouse nest. Yeah. And they're not rotten. They're mine now. And I'm gonna eat them. Oh, fuck. Oh well. Meow from the south. Good. Saw something to the east there. Lynx seems alert. Southeast. Oh, hey, there you are. We were having a conversation a little while ago. Your hip remembers. Oh, come on. Oof. Where'd that one go? In front of me? Broken. Yeah, it probably would. Full force right into a tree in front of my face. This one. And up here slightly. Okay. Let's take a look. Is walking lame. Is carrying an arrow, which I need. You ever feel so hard? Yes, come toward me. I can shoot straight. Oh, now you run. I'm not counting. Well. Broken. Oh no, not broken. Thought it would be. Okay, but really I want to go this way first. Oh. I didn't have my boat on me when I awoke because I dropped it with all the non-essentials. I remember now. imagine how confusing this would be if I did end up deleting a video and I was just talking about things and you guys are like, what? No, it's too cool. That's how I hunt. That's how I take care of nerps too, because they're all too stupid to leave me alone. Right? Because they get aggroed and they're just like, oh my goodness. I must kill her. Even though I can't get to her. Oh, if they ever learn how to actually swim, I'll be screwed. My game won't work anymore. I think it makes it more fun. A little bit sadistic, but also fun. Do kind of a grid pattern. I saw the one to the left. I'm looking to the right now. Okay. This one. Stuck out like a sore thumb. Oh, hey. There's one here, too. What else? I shot, like, all of the arrows. And they went everywhere. All the places. One general direction, but man, do they stray. Is the extra arrows the reason why I'm so heavy? Last time I was at 11% carrying this stuff. Oh, a fox. Have you seen your lynx friend? Looking for a lynx. I almost was able to walk up and punch him. So, I'm gonna pretend like that's all my arrows. Just to make me feel better. Okay. Let's see if we can find the links. No tracks, huh? Guess that makes sense. For summertime. Grounds of- Oh yeah, hey. Remember, I ate those berries. Finally threw up. I don't know where that links went. I was too busy there for a bit. I'm assuming if my person gets better at tracking, that I'll be able to actually see tracks in the summertime. That are not elk tracks. These are spoiled, but I'll still use them to study. Alright. Lynx is around here somewhere having a good time. With a broken hip and my arrow. Mushrooms. Oh. Oh, hey. The fox again. I've been hunting him. Jeez. All over the place. I guess that's the thing, right? It's because I wasn't hunting him, so he's around. Hey, there you are. I was in the right area. Came back to the scene of the crime, huh? I think it was this part of the map. Lots of trees, man. long enough. Oh hey, but speaking of long enough, I don't know when the last time I did this was. It was definitely in this map. I saw his icon. East, which are running away. Something. Probably an elk. Who knows? This is indeed the northeast. Lingonberry. Alright, I'll hide, but whatever. Tells me he'll already know that I'm coming. Am I zoomed out all the way? Yep. Weird that I didn't see him. Especially on a... It's probably the fox. I bet it was the fox. Because on a bum... three good legs, I would have seen the lynx as it ran away. Alright, back to the drawing board. There you are. But where? Did I see something? Jeez, it's like a maze. Okay, nothing that way. Zoom out, zoom back in. Something usually sometimes happens. I'll hide anyway. Come on, Lynx. Not even a fan of odd numbers, but I do upload on them, which is just how it worked out. I was uploading on even days, and then I missed one, and then it's just been like this. But apparently it doesn't bother me too much, or it wouldn't be happening. Just not my favorite kind of numbers. Even numbers are way better. That's my own personal quirk. You're here, but where? Like seriously, man. Where are you? I don't think he's moved an inch from where he's been. I'm just not seeing him. All these trees don't help. There you are. Bottom right. Yeah, you run fast. For something with an arrow in its hip. Hell, man. Now where'd he go? I think it's time to end the episode. Then I'll save that thing I should be doing more of, and then I'll come back in right where I left off. Alright, see you in the next one. Bye.